Standing glute kickback using a cable column, you're going to hinge at the hips, minimize movement at the low back, and keep it relatively flat. Then you're going to kick that leg back and squeeze the glutes at the top.